easier to believe the storybooks. Those were the good old days when men really were brave. Then the world was inhabited by a fearless breed of men. Men afraid of absolutely nothing.
That's right. Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing?
Absolutely.
Yes, ever since the world began, men have been scared. The brave knights of old had those same cold beads of perspiration. Their hair stood on end. Their hands got clammy. Their hearts pounded. Their stomachs flopped and bounced. Frightened them and they got keyed up too, being normal human beings. Scare a man and automatically his fear machinery starts rolling. Wakes him up all over and prepares him to recognize the danger. Nerves go into action and wake up a couple of glands. The glands come through with a shot of adrenaline and all hell breaks loose. But it all makes sense. Nerve cells get hopped up. You see more clearly. You hear more keenly. Muscles tense. Your body's ready to act and act fast. But to act at top speed calls for extra energy. That's where the liver comes in. This is the fuel tank. The fuel is sugar. And here's where it's stored. Getting scared gets it out. Out through the bloodstream to your muscles that need it. To get it there quicker, your heart pumps faster, and you breathe harder, bringing in more oxygen to change that sugar into strength. And here we are. Scared? Yes, but ready. Ready either to get away from the danger or stay and fight with extra strength. That's the best thing about fear. You can make it work for you instead of against you.